Maria? Is that really you?
Me?
My God, you look the same as when we first met.
I'm sorry, my name is not Maria.
But you look just like my Maria. Your hair, your skin, your face, just like I remember.
I'm sorry.
No, you can't be my Maria. She passed many years ago. Honey, let me tell you something. She was beautiful, just like an angel.
Aw, that's sweet.
Oh, I miss her so much. You know, this is where we had our first date, right along this river. Oh, I was so nervous. I was shaking so much. But she just reached over and held my hand and smiled at me. It was the most wonderful feeling I ever had.
She sounds like such a wonderful woman. And she was so lucky to have such a sweet guy like you.
Oh, if only I could hold her one more time.
Oh, you're gonna make me cry. I'm sorry, I have to get back to work, but it was so nice to meet you. Can I give you a hug?
Oh, I would like that, Maria. I mean, I would like that very much.
Mama finds out about this, she's going to kill you.
He probably would, if she finds out about it. $20 good?
$20.
Come on, son. Let's go buy your mama her birthday present.
Hey, Pop, wait a second. Not the casino. We're supposed to go shopping for a birthday present for Mama.
Relax, Johnny boy. We got the all day.
No, I don't know about this, Pop. Mom will flip if she knew you're gambling again, you understand?
Oh, come on, here.
Pop, I don't want your money.
Come on, $20.
Well, let's make it 30, we got a deal.
Okay, make it 30.
All right, let's go. Well, Bob, strip club? Didn't you have your midlife crisis in the 70s?
Oh, come on, Johnny. Live a little. It'll be fun.
Yeah, I know, but you know, how did the day turn from us getting Mama present into some Geezer's Gone Wild video?
Oh, come on. One drink with the girlies is not gonna hurt. No, come on.
We gotta get Mama present.
We will get some presents on the way home. I promise. Some flowers. Isn't this terrific, Johnny?
This is insane, Pop. You're killing me. Mama finds out I want her with you. We're both dead.
Well, here's $50. The rest of the money I won at the casino goes to charity.
Charity?
Yes, charity. And charity will be on this very stage in 3 minutes.
And with these good seats I got us, you will be able to see whatever you want to see.
I got it, Pop. I got it.
Okay.
Hey, Pop, where's Mama at anyway?
She went to visit your aunt. She's gonna be gone for a couple more hours.
Huh. So she made the mistake of letting you out of your cage today, huh?
Oh, please. I come and go anytime I want to. I rule the roost around here, you know that?
Hey, what's so funny, Pop?
Oh, if she only knew all the fun I had today.
Really? Like what?
First, I got a warm hug and a kiss from a beautiful young lady. I won some money at the tables, and I had a couple of cocktails with some lovely young ladies wearing nothing but a smile. And all the while she thought I was out buying her a present.
You rode the roost.
Yeah, you Judas, you!
I'm sorry, Pop. I thought you said she wasn't home. Happy birthday, Mama. I hope you like it.
Oh. Johnny, it's so beautiful. Oh, I hope you didn't spend too much on it. It looks very expensive.
Oh, no. Don't worry about it. It was only $100. But the expression was worth every penny. Hey, Mom, I gotta go. I gotta run, but I know you guys want to be left alone.
So, okay.
Happy birthday.
Thank you, sweetie.
I love you.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Hey, Pop, we have to go out more often.
I brought you those lovely flowers.
All day to find flowers. Well, I got a little something for you.